Hi, I'm Mark Stark. I'm the product manager for the Chuck Cleaning Wafer for International Test Solutions. I'd like to tell you about the Etch Clean product, which is an innovative and inexpensive solution to improve tool uptime and reduce cost in semiconductor manufacturing.
Plasma etch tools, used for patterning wafers, are critical systems in the semiconductor device manufacturing process. The etch chambers require regular manual cleaning at scheduled intervals. Sometimes, contamination on the wafer chuck can require cleaning prior to the scheduled time to correct failures of the wafer chuck clamping mechanism. This problem is observed as a high helium leak rate from the backside of the wafer. If cleaning is done manually, it can take 8 to 12 hours to bring the etch chamber back up. This downtime costs money and reduces throughput. The Chuck Cleaning Wafer, or CCW, from International Test Solutions is an innovative turnkey product for efficient chuck cleaning without unscheduled downtime. The Chuck Cleaning Wafer has a highly durable, high-purity polymer spun coat on the surface. The CCW is handled by the tool with the polymer side down. Contamination from the chuck adheres to the polymer film and is then removed from the chamber. Customer results from a 300mm aluminum etch show the usage benefits. The red bars show the helium leak rate when the chamber required cleaning. The green bars show that the helium leak rate was reduced to a normal operating level after the chuck cleaning wafer was cycled through the chamber. When this operation was regularly repeated, the chuck cleaning wafer was successful more than 75% of the time in reducing the helium leak rate. These preventative cleaning cycles allowed the etch tools to remain in production. International Test Solutions has made a significant investment in the manufacturing process for the chuck cleaning wafer. Since the CCW is used in the most advanced 300mm semiconductor factories, International Test Solutions installed a Class 100 clean room in 2019. ITS has more than doubled the manufacturing capacity with the addition of a new spin coat tool. Wafer processing and final packaging of CCW products is done in a Class 10 environment. Third-party and customer tests for contamination from the chuck cleaning wafer show no measurable transfer of metals from the cleaning surface or the substrate. Additionally, there is no measurable transfer of the polymer to the chuck, as measured in the test shown here. The chuck cleaning wafer is a clean, economical solution to fix etch tool helium leak faults. Using it regularly can dramatically reduce tool downtime and lower overall semiconductor device manufacturing costs. For more information about the chuck cleaning wafer, please contact your local International Test Solutions representative.